Member statements. The member from Kitchener Centre.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I have a very inspiring story I want to share with you from my riding of Kitchener Centre. It involves a group of talented young people who won big at a recent national singing competition called the 5th Annual Show Choir Canada Championship. The KW Glee Club was one of this year's 14 competitors. According to their artistic director, Amanda Kind, KW Glee was definitely the underdog. While their competitors were costumed in a sea of sparkles, the KW Glee Ensemble was not, as many of the youth in the 72-member choir simply couldn't afford the flashy costumes. Instead, the students wore their own clothes and called it the urban look. The theme of their performance was called School of Pop, and the songs they belted out over 20 minutes included Pop 101, Uptown Funk, and Shake It Out. I can't say that I know any of these songs, but I'm sure it was fabulous. And it was clear that the audience and the judges were evaluating based on substance rather than sequence. On hearing their name called as the first place winners, the young singers fell to the ground with relief, noting that this was a wow moment in life. In addition to winning a big trophy, KW Glee also received a gift certificate from Yamaha, which will help them to buy microphones and other equipment. Mr. Speaker, I'm so proud of KW Glee's much-deserved title of Grand Champions, and I look forward to many more creative performances in the coming years. Thank you.